Trapper is a very simple, yet extremely addictive little game. You're in a maze with movable walls and an ever-increasing number of monsters that home in on your position. You have to run around, trying to position the walls so that they trap the monsters into a confined square area, then close them up so that it bites the dust. I'm not quite sure what it is about this game that makes it so playable. It could be the smooth action, the animation, the satisfaction of hearing the squelch as you hammer the wall home, or it could even be the masochism of trying to outwit the four monsters before time runs out. What you see is what you get with this game. There are no bonuses, no tunes, nothing but an ever-increasing number of monsters in an ever less cluttered maze. It just gets harder and harder until you finally die, usually around level 6. Warning, this game is so addictive it should carry a government health warning.